Master Sha at some point told me, Peter, the key is how to transform the unpleasant message to the positive message. We can apply that for any aspect of the life. One of the leading experts in flu said that the virus is just bad news wrapped in the protein eggshell, piece of bad news. It comes to your body, it starts to multiply, and we get very sick. That information, that RNA, is just keep multiplying. That's the information, that's a bunch of genes. And so we get a viral infection, that's a corrupted message. We get genetic disorders, inherited illnesses, that's also corrupted message. But we need to replace that corrupted message with a correct one. And the Shen medicine offers that solution. Yeah, it's what I learned from Master Sha, that we bring the pure messages, we expose our body to the field of very pure messages that come from Tao. And that field will repair that problem.